All right, guys, On the Water Anarchy, the final day, brought to you today by Far Yacht Sales and Far Yacht Design. We're on the Mum 30s now, and they're rolling into their start with 50 seconds left for the gun. A lot of chop, a lot of current. 22 knots in this puff, 20 to 22. We've got about 40 seconds left to go. Here they come.
Most of them off of the boat.
Got Notorious stalled off. These guys are really fighting for the boat right now. Here's Mulligan. Here's our buddy Superfly with one sailor on board.
15 seconds.
Here's Team Bold, who I believe is in first.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
There's the start.
They're all clear.
One sailor on Superfly with a beautiful start. Really nice, they got the boat moving really well. Anarchists in the lead, we like that.
64 won the start. 61 is climbing. 71 on port tack.
This is Division 1 Race Committee to the boat call.
Looks like port is favored.
Bow 5-7, who's bow 5-7?
57 is retiring from this race and the next race. Good luck.
We got Bow 57 retiring from the race.